before the PRN actually has rumors that some of the ADUN may not satisfy with your performance, so there is some inner fight in between DAP and Pakatan Harapan. So what's your thoughts on this?
Today we are concerned that all our candidates' submission is accepted and declared as candidate, and we will immediately move into our campaign mode already. So I think what you say is a chapter that should be closed, and to open up another chapter to win power for the fourth term.